centimeter oil hydraulic double station heat press machine. First, we turn on this cover. This is the temperature controller. We have three of it. So it can control three parts of this heating plate. Each controller controls a plate. This is on the left. Left side, this is in the middle, and this is on the right. First, we set the temperature to 200 degrees. Normally, we use 200 for sublimation transfer. We can press this button to decrease the temperature, or we can bypass this button to decrease the increase the temperature. Now, we set all of them to 200 Celsius degree. Now we set the time. The time, normally we set it 30 seconds. You know, we have this machine in the 5 seconds for the oil system from the bottom to the header. So we set it to 35 seconds. We can press this button to increase to decrease the number, and also we could press this to increase the number. Now we set it to 35 seconds. This is the manual and automatic switch. The left is manual type. Middle means the machine will not work. The red is the left side will be the automatic status. This is the emergency stop. If you want to stop this machine only by press this button, the machine will stop work. But if you want the machine work again, you just forward press it, the machine will work again. Okay, this is the remote controller. It's the manual. Green button is the manual step. And this is the remote emergency stop. If something happened, you just press this button, the machine will stop work. Okay, let's test this machine. First, we automatic type. This is the wool blanket. This is the fabric. This is the polyester fabric. And this is the sublimation picture. First, we face this picture down to the fabric. Make the transfer. When the working plate reaches the right position, the machine will automatically press it down. Remember, the emergency stop must be off. Now you can see the machine is working. Now the time is counting down. Once the time finishes from 35 seconds, the machine will stop work. The heating plate will separate, so you could push back the working plate. Okay.